95, that was the first introduction of Irene van Dyk to the international scene.
Well, it's real tense stuff out there at the moment.
We were going through the pool plays, came against South Africa. At that time, who had come out of the sporting wilderness. Not necessarily were we thinking that we had this game, not at all, because we were working very hard.
Again, there you see the high ball into Irene. They're going to try that one to see if it's going to work for them.
And then all of a sudden this blue-eyed, young-eyed thing came out of the woodwork with this red lipstick, white headband and these made-up eyes with a lot of mascara. She shot the lights out, pretty much.
She takes some difficult passes in there. That wasn't a great ball to her, but she still managed to pluck it out of the air.
I think we weren't expecting her in regards to her elevation underneath, plus also her ability to shoot long.
It's all over. South Africa in a huge upset have beat New Zealand 59-57.
She was a catalyst, I think, for the change in times for South Africa, and due to us losing that game, the next day we played up against Australia. Once again, like normal battles, we went to the wire and lost by 1 point. So 1995, or that experience in Birmingham, was pretty tough.